Tuning in to Pink Sheet Productions, where we keep everything under 2 minutes. Today we're going to be talking about the Paycheck Protection Program and are you eligible? Are you eligible? It is meant for small business and gig workers that had to been in business by February 15th of 2020. Again, small businesses is categorized as business with 500 or less employees and gig workers, self-employed people, sole props, nonprofit, which includes churches, daycares, all those type of things, LLCs, partnerships, all those people are eligible. You could have been your only employee. You are eligible as well, okay? Anybody from DoorDash, Lyft, Uber, Instacart, the personal painter, the lady that braided hair in her house, the person that come cut your grass, the person that change your tires on the side, insurance person that does a 1099, the cable man that's a contractor or a subcontractor that does a 1099. All those people are eligible. Again, real estate agents, you are eligible. All those type of people are eligible for this program, okay? That's why this program was put into place, to be able to touch the small businesses and the gig type workers. So if you fall into any of those categories, you was doing business, making money for those type of things, whether you were selling clothes online, selling hair online, selling something online, yes, you could be eligible to do this. So you definitely need to look into this, and you definitely need to feel eligible, because more than likely you have some eligibility.